So, we are early in the morning, going out for work. La 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 la. Yeah. Oh. Some sugar cane. I want this. I want this. I really want this. Oh, it's loud. And what I want to is this. I'm very sorry to destroy Mother Nature here, but it's for progress. It's for science and progress. So everything is allowed for science and progress. Yeah, I care about Minecraft nature a lot, but we have to get further here. And yeah, sort green peas. So okay, this is some more sand and some more sand. Oh, how inconvenient. Okay, let's dig this away with our bare hands. With our bare hands, you know. Bear. Okay, maybe you get the joke, maybe not. It's silly. Okay. Sounds like this octopus is dying. Couldn't care less. Okay. Even the octopodes are quite loud currently. I have to get this thing with my headset fixed. I don't know how, but this can't go on like this. Oh, I have too much sand already. I know, there's no too much in Minecraft. Except for too much monsters. Stupid cell phone again. Leave me alone, folks. I'm recording a Let's Play. The first one I ever did. And I'm not as nervous as I was in the beginning. But still, kind of. Look, our beautiful house. It's not... not very beautiful, but it's mine. It's mine. No, it's ours. We built this together. We built this city. Okay, another bit of music from the past. Yeah, sugarcane. I will take care of that later. I love the sugarcane thing because, yeah, I can tell you, I love to trade with the villagers, and the best way to trade with villagers is planting sugarcane and selling paper to the people. And paper to the people, not power to the people, but paper to the people. What can we do until our glass is ready? We can get over it. We can go over into the extreme hills and get some more coal, because coal? Never enough. Never enough. There's a saying I made for myself in Minecraft, and it is if I always, when I ask myself, is this enough of? There's a Minecraft rule. It is never enough. It is never enough. There will be at least one block of X be missing. You will never have a situation in Minecraft, or seldomly have a situation in Minecraft, where stuff is just enough. You never have enough iron. You never have enough glass. One window pane will always be missing, and that's this will be the one where something like a baby zombie jumps in and kills you. Okay. Level 9 already. Feeling like I'm a senior Minecrafter already. I am. Okay. Yeah, and maybe we will explore the next time. We already have to think about parting because, okay, we have more than half an hour left, but yeah, this will also be over some time. Whatever I just wanted to say with this. I'm looking for some coal. I'm looking for some coal. No cobble here. There is some. We can still get this. Next time, we should have a plan, I think. This time, we just had a plan of setting up a little camp. First getting a bed, then setting up a camp, and yeah, getting to know each other. Next time, I think we should do something else. I'm not totally sure what it will be. Maybe we will explore the world, and maybe I will use the cheating device then, you know, the F3 key, which shows you the coordinates. I'm not totally lost without it, but almost. So we will see. Maybe we will just run in one direction and run back, and do this for all directions. North, south, east and west. Or maybe we will explore the underground, dig a hole there in the cellar of our house and see what's there. Most of the time I find a ravine or something like that there, or this was great. I will not get up there. I will find even a mine shaft, I don't know, and then we will maybe spend several weeks plundering the mine shaft. look at this, I love it. Flower forests, so beautiful. Those birches have to go. They have to go, they ruin everything. So, and now I will tell you why I hate birches. First of all, they really look ugly in Minecraft. They have the worst color of leaves. Will anyone argue with me there? Then, the stems, also ugly. Looks like you stacked cows on each other. Llamas! I'm so pleased! Yep. And then, if you are in a real birch forest, you will not find your way. You will get lost there. This looks dangerous. Oh man, that's dangerous. But it's nice here. I like this world. I like it. It's not the best one I ever had. Oh, I think the pigs will take revenge on me and push me off that mountain cliff. I think so. Okay, so there's some more coal. Can't have enough coal. You can't have enough coal. Yeah, and birches. If you are in a real dense birch forest, you will lose your way. If you don't have the F3 key, and even if you have, you will get lost. And you can get, at least it happened to me, you can get crazy. You can get absolutely, oh, some lava. First lava I saw in this world. It looks quite great here. I can imagine this to become some kind of a thing we build. So many sheep. Okay, so I decimated their population a little bit, but can I get down here without? Yes, I can. Here you see already, those birches are really, really near the ground, and you sometimes, or often, you can't get through. So now I'm already running around here and maybe losing my home base. I shouldn't do this. But here's the flower forest, and I think this is a good spot to set up my bed. You can only sleep at night. Look, this view for sleeping. Isn't that nice? Okay, okay, okay. Everything okay? Still more than half an hour left on my recording device, at least. I will see how much I can record next time. I will now see how much is left if I record 2 hours. And yeah, we'll calculate the rest. Okay, okay, okay. I want to get back to the house. I want to get back to the house and put in the windows. If I just knew where the house is. Okay, we will find it. We are not too far away from it. First time I got lost a bit. Yeah, because I ran around and didn't keep track of the direction. But in real life, what the fuck is real life? In real life, I if I get up in the morning, no joke, if I get up in the morning and know where the north is or any direction, purchase. And I go hiking, and I go around many, many corners. In the evening, I still know where north is or the direction. I marked myself. So, but in Minecraft, everything is different. In Minecraft, I'm absolutely... just let me have a look. So, where's our house? Our house in the middle of the street. Our house. Yep. Again, music. Ah, llamas. I will get some of yours. I will get some of you to my house. And okay, let's eat something. Not more than necessary. We have to save up for later. Yeah. How? This is disgusting, folks. I will not get some of you to my house. No, no, I will not invite some of you into my house. I wonder how they recorded this, from what source. I don't want to know. I just imagine some Mojang developers or so standing in a room and spitting around and recording the stuff. Okay, and they always seem to have problems with their noses. So, there is a cave. Do we want to explore it? What a bad idea. I think so. Without an armor? As I said, never come to a shooting with a knife and never go fighting without any armor. I already heard a skeleton. I already heard a skeleton. I suppose we will get blown up by a creeper soon. I don't want to fall down there. Ah yeah. Yeah, you can call me a coward, but maybe it's just, you know, I'm a reasonable guy. I know if I get in there and get cornered by two zombies and the skeleton, I will be killed in no time. Oh, there's a swamp over there. Look at this. And a roofed forest over there. We know already a lot about our environment here. Our surroundings, whatever. Well, we have to get back to our house somehow. And without dying, without falling into any cave. I think I know where we are. Yes, I think I know where we are. We just have to go through here. Yes, I'm running right now. I think so. I hope I make myself not look stupid right now, but I'm pretty sure if we get through here and not so sure anymore. Nope. This was an error. I think so. So now I'm running around for hours telling stuff without getting anything done because I got lost. Oh, that's not very good. Not very convenient. Makes me not look like a very smart guy. And also, I'm doing quite some stupid stuff here. Let's go down here. We will find out of here. I think so. I hope so. I pray for. Ah, but a flower forest. I think we are in a totally wrong place here. Otherwise, I have to pull the F3 key as last resort. Ah! I see something. Lights of home. Sonny's coming home. By the way, I did tell you that my real name is Jürgen. And my nickname is Sonny. So you can call me Sonny if you want to. Okay, there we are. Our home. And we have something awaiting us there. Just a moment. Have I anything to... Yeah, we don't need that sand here. No. We don't need it. Also, we don't want all the coal and the dirt here. Away. Go away. So, there we have some glass blocks. And I know some people love to put glass blocks as their windows, but not me. I don't think we need more them. You know, we could do a Richtfest now. Richtfest, I don't know how it is called in English. I will put it as a text here. Is when a house is almost finished. I think when the structure of the roof, below the roof, is finished, and they put a thing with flowers on top of it and and make a party. So they celebrate that the house is almost finished. So what do we do now? I want a roof up here. Should we do this right now? We still have 23 minutes left. Oh, I would like to hunt, but you know what? This is too dangerous for me right now. Whew. Let me decide what to do. Especially eating something is always good. Whew. We need. Something, and I also have no idea how I will do the I just bumped against the microphone. I have also no idea how I will do the roof, how I will create it.